They're little tiny rituals that I like to have, and it feels like comforting to do. I'm talking to myself, I'm chanting, I'm saying a Buddhist chant. I'm saying it's all inside of me, I'm saying it's all inside of me. I say, I can, I will, I am. I can, I will, I am. Let's go. I can, I will, I am. Opening night, I'm hooked into my harness. The adrenaline is hitting.
Got my class.
Very strong.
I am like a little shaking. Something like this great doesn't come easily. Fairy
Playland. What has it been like leading up to these first shows?
Stressful. For everybody, not just me.
We are 2 days away and we still don't have a snail. That's Katie's entrance for Act 3. And every day Katie keeps on asking, where's my snail, where's my snope and a rope? We're like, it's coming, it's coming.
And how are you feeling about the timeline to show?
If we on stick schedule. To this time and we stick to doing these things every day, we're still...
But sitting in the audience, I'm sitting here going, wow, there's still dance moves to learn, there's still singing to do, putting it all together with costumes on. It's intimidating.
That's great, because we'll just make it, we'll just keep running what we have.
I really didn't think it was going to be this close, like cutting it to the wire.
But we've got the best team to be able to pull this together at the 11th hour. I think the other biggest challenge, again, and I hate to mention this damn pandemic, but it's keeping the cast and crew healthy.
Well, we did just learn one of our dancers tested positive. There was a lot of yelling earlier, you missed it.
If we lose more than one dancer, or if we lose Katie, the show can't open, and it's just a product of this time that we're living in. It's been tough.
We are pushing the team, and we've pushed everyone to really put on something quite magical, and we're gonna work and give notes and rehearse right up until the doors open and we have an audience.
Come to see Katie here.
Oh, so excited. It's been 4.5 years since I've seen Katie, and I'm just like,
jackpot!
Yeah! We made it.
Yeah. Go, go, all right, get out, out.
I'm actually excited to see Katie.
Me too.
She's given that performance, but I know that when an audience comes in, she's just gonna like...
Cause she's still in rehearsal mode.
But she's gonna put it on and I wanna see that. I'm almost gonna be shocked on stage.
Let's go. Give me pocket.
Oh, the kind of adrenaline that's right through. I'm like really heavy.
All right, now it's real. Here we are, it's show day. Yesterday, as I was being lifted by the hands, I had this little phrase come into my head. I want to share it with you. I can, I will, I am. And I was like, so say, I can,
I am,
I will,
I will,
I am,
I am.
1, 2, 3.
Play family.
I'm ready to fucking go. Let's go. Everybody have a great show. God is good!
Oh,
That's it.
I'm tired. I'm old. It was a great show.